Please stand for the flag. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello. Welcome back to the Windsor High School Student News.
Now, cut to Austin with the sports reports.
Girls varsity basketball today against Hancock, time at 3:30 at Elko. Varsity wrestling at home today at 5 p.m. against SLU.
Thank you, Austin. Today's weather is going to be sunny with a high of 46 and a low of 36.
What do you call a farm that makes bad jokes? Corny.
Traveling Tom's coffee truck will be at the high school Friday, December 16th during lunch.
Do not forget about the Windsor DECA toy drive. You can find QR codes posted up around the school. You can look up the Amazon wish list and order toys for the kids.
Get your tickets for Christmas at Windsor Castle.
Ticket sales start Wednesday, November 17th. There will be two shows, Saturday, December 10th at 6:30 p.m. and Sunday, December 11th at 3:30 p.m. The tickets are $25 and are available on a first-come, first-served basis.
Use the link below to buy tickets.
There will be a girls' tennis meeting for those who are interested in playing next season in the meeting room Friday, December 2nd, second half of All Time.
Yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at it.
Remember, Windsor, to inspire,
achieve, it's achieved.
Why?